Hello. I don't normally do this sort of thing, but I thought I would try vlogging because I'm going on a little bit of a trip with Clinton from Melbourne, and then we're going to drive back up to Brisbane. So that's going to be pretty fun and crazy, I guess. But anyway, I thought I'd give this a go and just sort of see what happens. I've come to the conclusion that I'm now nocturnal because I go to bed at 6 in the morning and I got up at 6 p.m. tonight, so now I'm awake. And I'm about to go to my parents' house and pick up some last things before I fly to Melbourne tomorrow. So, we'll see how this goes. Ridiculous, I can never find my shoes anywhere.
These streets are yours, you can keep them. I don't want them.
And shoes it is.
To the memories I run from. Oh, we have paved these streets with moments of defeat.
It's a perfect speed to be going on the highway. I love it. Thanks everybody. Thanks truck driver. Hello! I don't know where everyone is, it's usually everyone here.
Hey Dad!
Hey buddy, how you doing?
What do you got? A camera?
A camera? No, I don't have a camera. How you doing?
Good. Yeah?
What are you watching?
We're dancing in the game.
Oh, dancing in the game. Just dance. Oh, have fun. I can find my mom. The main reason I come here is to steal food, so that's what I'm doing right now. Wait for some food. So, what are they? Cheese and bacon rolls? It's the typical sound of this house. A pretty thick plate. Whoever's still awake. This little theme here is joke. Oh my goodness. Yeah, good on you doing massa homework, you nerd. Nah, he's alright. Got these legs here. Oh. April, my sister. This is my dad doing some reading. It's out. Maybe a little hog.
Oh my gosh!
These are some more little sisters. Too many of them. There's another one somewhere.
Oh my God.
Here's my mum. Say hey, mum.
Hey, mum.
No, don't say hey, mum. Say hello to the people.
Oh, I don't know the people.
Okay, well then don't say hello.
Okay, good. Good.
What is with this one? I don't know. Where's Alana? In her room. See, I can find my other sister. Yeah, can I come in?
Yeah.
This is Alana. Okay. Say hello.
Hello. This is
I'm sorry, yeah, I have to. Oh, don't hit it. Yeah, go, make a phone call.
You might need.
What's Isaac doing? Is he still playing dance?
I just told him to turn
Oh yeah!
Pretty much what we
did. Are there any more magnets left?
Okay, so let me show you the best part about this house. It's this thing here. This is a beast. 5 kilo Nutella tub is our baby. We use the whole thing as well, because that's how much we use. And then this here is my dad's coffee kitchen. Yeah, that's right. He has a kitchen separately for his coffee, which is pretty good because I love coffee. They're not entirely sure how to act, like, you know when you go to a zoo and like, or like when you run into like animals on the road and they're like, what are these things? That's what I feel like. I feel like I'm in the wild and these people are like, is this a camera? Oh my goodness, what do I do?
Alana just pulling her favourite face out of her. Ooh, Jake's like, woo, cake! Oh, it's not cake, it's jelly.
I'm gonna head home pretty soon. I've stolen enough food. Thanks, Mom. So I'm back home now. My battery actually died, and so I've been charging it until like 2 in the morning. But I packed, which is a surprise because I hardly ever pack normally. Ooh, one little bag, nice. And I hope I've remembered everything because I always forget something. But anyway, I'm gonna go try and sleep and I will get up in the morning and see you again. See you later. Sweet dreams.